Hello guys and welcome back to my video. This is going to be Super Mario Galaxy Part 1. This is going to be fun. A fun series. I like this game a lot. And I actually started doing trailer for a bit because I got bored of that, obviously. So I'm trying to do different games so you guys don't get bored so quickly. So, anyways, we're going to start playing this game. This game is basically about just another Mario game. I don't know really about it, I don't tell you what it's about. So let's create a new planet. That other one there, that was on my old planet. So let's just pick normal Mario, that's good. Yep. There we go. Let's play this game. D1. Every 100 years, a comet appears in the skies above the Mushroom Kingdom. The comet was so large one year it filled the skies and sent countless shooting stars raining down. The Toads brought the shooting stars to the castle where they became a great power star. It should have been a very happy time for the citizens of the Mushroom Kingdom. That was the night of the Star Festival, held once every 100 years to celebrate the comet. So this is about the... Alright. Okay.
Wow!
So this is going to be part 1. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe if you want to, you know. And like. So we're going to... play this fun game. Hope you guys enjoy. This is gonna be part 1 of my series of Super Mario Galaxy. It's gonna be very fun. As you can see, Prince Peach Castle. Oh, look at all these toads. I'm gonna do this game. So, hope you guys enjoy the series. Okay, looks like we have arrived. Oh no, it's about to be destroying Prince Peach's Castle, as always. Damn, that's pretty bad. Oh no, this is not good. All the toads are getting stuck into these ice cube things. Electricity and fire everywhere. Pirate ships, evil. Bowser's arrived. There's Princess Peach. Okay. They're actually trying to destroy Princess Peach's castle and stuff. It's pretty bad that. Okay. Princess Peach. You are formally invited to the creation of my new galaxy. Damn. And then so the festival's over. Like he's about to destroy the whole thing. Oh my god, it's a UFO. So it looks like we have to try to go to Princess Peach's castle right now. Let's go this way. Toads. All these toads. They're all stuck. Sad toads. Princess Peach is obviously saying, help me. Because I don't know why Princess Peach always gets kidnapped. Anyways, let's go. Okay, we arrived to the bridge. That alien UFO is massive. That's like being a Princess Peach's castle, basically. Bigger than the whole festival, though. Let's see what it's gonna try to do. Oh no, I think it's gonna lift it up. Yep. Oh no, this is not really good. Yep. Sounds right. That's how to do this in the downstairs. Toad. Oh no. playing. Wow. Those massive chains. I don't think you're gonna ever get chains. And it's starting to lift up. It's not good. It's supposed to be heavy to lift up. Everything must be strong. This time we're also in space too, which we are. It's good because it's kind of makes sense. Superman Galaxy, because it's a galaxy. This is actually far away from Earth and that. We're just running in like a kind of random galaxy. Those toads are just shaking their heads, that's all scared. Oh no, it's probably him. He's always the one who just makes it worse. So long, enjoy your flight. No, Mario. And... Damn. Can't take it long. Save Princess Peach. How did I just run through him?
Bruh.
Okay. So you just walk up and buy this thingy right here, whatever it looks like. Okay, let's look on a small planet. Maybe like a planet. Let's show this to your bunny. Finally, you're awake. Let's play. Come on, jump B. I'm pretty sure we're supposed to chase the bunny. Let's chase the bunny, I think. Oh, wait, no one else lost it yet. Okay, it looks like they're gonna be hide and seek. Oh yeah, let's read their minds before they said it. Sentence, let's play hide and seek. If you catch Oliver's, we'll tell you about where you are. Okay. Right, let's disappear, let's try to find him. Let's go through this way, I guess. Oh, something like that. And sense that one's nearby. Smell one nearby. There's one here. I think there might be one here. No, let's keep looking around. Look near one. Oh wait, there's one right there, oh my god. Chase after that. Come on. And we're about to get that bunny. Come on. Yep, we got it. You caught me. Yeah. So that's one down. Two to go. Oh, if I'd hidden in the pipe. Maybe there's a bunny hidden in the pipe. Should we give us clues? Right, let's try to find a pipe then. Pipe. Okay. Wait, I just found another bunny. Where's that at? Don't think it ran off. Wait, I think I just saw it. Let's keep looking around. A pipe. Maybe it must be around here. No, we just went that way. Let's go down straight here. One second, let's follow this water. Oh, there's a pipe there. I hear a bunny, like, somewhere. Yep. There we go. Probably the echo's coming through the pipe. There we go. You got it. You caught me. I was actually the one that told us to play hide and seek. I should have hid in the grass, right? One's in the grass. Alright, this is gonna take a bit of time. Oh, wait. I thought that was it for 1 second. Obviously, you see this little star thingy. This is where you can put little star bits in. It's pretty cool. We're gonna see what they are for though, in the game probably. Grass. None here. Kinda like also shoot with that stuff thingy. from the grass. This is a good item. Let's turn around. 1 second. Must be. Okay. So it must be this way. Has to be this way. It has to be. Grass. It's a tough one. Maybe it's go for the pipe. I was actually going to go for this pipe. We did right. Go through all of these. Gonna take us some time. What are you? Oh, there we go. Oh my god. Just as I said, the enemy got him. I believe I let myself get caught. There we go. Ma, if you caught all of us, maybe you really can help Mama. I'm not sure who it is. Actually, two of them are like just little ears, fingers. Okay, I guess we're gonna yes. It's actually what they're gonna say. Sorry about bringing you here so suddenly. We should probably tell you where you are. There's a connection here to deep space from your lands. We call it the gateway to the story sky. Yeah, this is going to take some parts, so obviously you guys are going to be game to you. Not too long, but it's pretty long. Mom is waiting above you. Please help her whatever she asks. Alright, let's just get up here. I guess. Okay, is that Rosalina? Yep, it is. Okay. This one is also Rosalina. I've been watching you from here. This place is called the Gateway to the Starry Sky. My name is Rosalina. I watch over and protect the cosmos. Okay. You save your special one, you'll need the power to travel through space. Luma can give you this power. I will entrust you with his care. It's gonna be lit. Okay. So it's called Luma. There's multiple of those thingies. You have the ability to spin with shake. You can also spin with Y, okay? Disaster has struck us just as it has visited you with Luma. It's called Luma, not Luna. No. I hope you can rescue the grand stars. May the stars shine down on you. Okay. Okay. Shake or press Y to spin into things that look breakable. You can even spin enemies to stun them, okay? Oh, we can bring these gas things, I can say those toes. Stop your toes, I think this looks long. Sad toes, but oh, okay. Looks like we're actually beginning our adventure. Hi there, good to see you. I have some bad news, though. See, I had a launch start already for you. But Meteor smashed it up. You can't leave without it, so find all the star chips to fix it. Oh, and be sure not to fall in the black hole. A black hole, scribble? Let's find out. Look at all of these. Ooh, black hole almost fell into that. Jump over it. Let's get. Ooh, that's asteroids falling. Space makes sense. You earned one additional Mario. Okay, so we're gonna live. Oh, we stunned him. Okay, oh, the card is sadly fell into the black hole. It's one more. Oh, I just saw it. It's right there. Let's get that. Oh, that's just almost hit me. Let's jump into this Dark World, I'm gonna take us to this next mini bit. Okay. All these evil Goombas. See what we have to do here. Okay, I'm sure there's the doors thingies. Can we hit this now? Get me out of here. One of those enemies should have the key. You can press or shake or press to spin them around and make them dizzy. Okay, but why? Once they're stunned, just run into them, okay? This one must have it because it's different. Yep, knew it. And there we go. Nicely done like that. Thanks, would you mind rescuing my buddy in that base up there too? I'll transform into a sling star called. Just jump into me after I transform. Lol. So these are like sling stars, okay? So the swingies, guess it stuns them. Lemurs. This one must have the key. Yep, unit and that key, well unlocked. So the Luna. Oh, there's also a pipe there, so you get these star bits, we're gonna need those maybe probably later on. Just got to touch those electricity things. Okay, there we go. Hurry down here. So we'll talk to this here. If you take damage, grab a coin to boost your life. Okay. Spin this tips. Survive on the game. Where in the heck are we now? We've been waiting for you. Okay, I think that might be a Grand Star. Yep, just read it. That's our Grand Star. We have to save it. Okay, I'm gonna have to say that. We're using the Grand Star to power that awful machine. It looks like it's taking, like it's making something. We have to do something before the Grand Star power is drained. Quick, find a way to stop that terrible machine. Alright. That evil machine. Looks like we have to press all these buttons. It's probably looking all blue. Here's a secret code. Turn off the flip switches on the floor to shut down this machine. Yep. Looks like we have to turn them all blue. Just try not to make them yellow. Okay, nicely done. Nice. And then this one over here. And this one here. Oh, this all done. Nice and easy. There we go. We did that really quick. Nice. Rosalina might be also here too. Okay. So I'm gonna do that thingy. Oh, it's getting bigger now. It's like a very dark spaceship. Maybe it's gonna light up with all these grand stars. Oh, yep. It'll just light up a bit. And that feels like we're gonna have to get more. Oh, it looks like we're gonna have to get about like 7 of them, it looks like. About 7. Nice. So we got one out of like 7 probably. Okay, so we're probably in a new place we have to go. Check this out. The beacon is lit again. It shines weakly, maybe only as bright as a classic 6 star, but at least the poor Lumas will survive now. Oh, thank you for saving the Grand Star. These star people and my family, they mean so much to me. Welcome to the Comet Observatory. It's my home and also home to the Lumas. Okay, pretty lit. You see, we travel the starry skies in the galaxy. We passed by the this area once every 100 years, but suddenly we suddenly stopped in front of this plant. Okay, a strange force had lashed onto our ship, pulling away star bits and our power source power stars. So it's probably Bowser. Our ship had lost power, so it entered a deep hibernation state in which it could not move. So those who took your special one picked up the power stars. It definitely is Bowser. And discovered the power to cross this universe. Cross the universe. Please, I have a request. This facility uses star power to project images of the galaxies that are scattered around, scattered across space. And there is a chance we can use our few remaining stars to look for other power stars. These round rooms are called domes. We observe galaxies from domes such as these, but the only one that is working now, powered by the star power you have stored, is this one, the Terrace. Please go to the Terrace and try to recover the power star from the galaxies you can see from there. If we do that, we'll be able to restore the comet ability to fly like a starship. Then perhaps we can pursue the thieves who ran off with the power stars, which is definitely Bowser. Has been saved. Okay, so it's pretty cool. So you have to go into this first. So we are in it. Welcome. This dome acts as an eye of the absurdity. From here, we can gaze upon distant galaxies. Once this lemur transforms into a pole star, he will guide you those far away from faraway galaxies. Simply point your star thingy at the that thingy, you know, that like takes the planet's pole star, and press A. Okay. If you lose sight of the star, you can set it with R. If you're playing in handheld mode, you can just tap the down correctly on the screen. Okay. Oh, wait, what the hell? I was just wasting my star bits there, lol. So looks like we're gonna actually begin our levels. These are the galaxies that can be observed from this dome. The numbers represent their distance from the observatory. The bigger one, the bigger the number, the greater the distance. The more power stars you find, the further you will be able to travel. So this is going to be our first planet, Good Egg Galaxy. Okay, but I don't want to go into that yet. We're going to explore. So it's going to be very long. But usually what I'm going to be doing is probably I'm going to be recording it for 1 hour and then like putting 30 minutes into one part and the second part. So obviously we are going to do that first, but let's start to Sluma. This is one of many domes on this subsurgery. We call it the Terrace. Okay. Let's get it. Yes, it's undeniable word that dissipating power stars energy patterns in this new galaxy. But I must warn you that the evil energy reads are off the charts. Please be careful. Okay, that's a lot of reading. Let's get to it. Should be good. Yes, it's going to be a good one. Let's enjoy. Dino-Piranha, Good Egg Galaxy. Welcome to the galaxy. Hey. Okay, so we're in this galaxy right now. So what means you're going to be doing, because this is a long game and these levels take long, we do 30 minute episodes. What I'm going to be doing is playing for 1 hour, putting good first part, then the second part into it. So it should be good, you know? Shoot, let me actually get that. Very good. So it looks like we're on this planet, whatever thing it is. I don't know, we kind of ran off. It's definitely somewhere. Oh shit, there's something, this thing here. It's in this dumb box, whatever. Okay, let's get some of these more. It's power stars, whatever. Stun the human, kill him. Saw a pipe over there. Yep. Supposed to be this pipe. Okay guys. Okay, wait. That just put it back. Let's go back in it. Gonna go back there. I'm gonna go around here actually. Kinda weird that you can just walk like that. So in space, kinda actually do that stuff. It's pretty insane, you know. Oh, this orange pipe. Okay, looks like we are somewhere. We got a big coin. Okay, this side we're just gonna follow this music button. Okay. Okay. Nice. There we go. Wait, is she gonna get it? Got it. Nice, nice. This is going to be a very long game, obviously we're going to make parts. It's going to take me some time to obviously edit the video, so please guys, just wait, and obviously I'm trying to do the best for you now. So I've got to sleep tomorrow. So I won't probably have enough time to actually upload this. Yeah. Alright, my friends are ahead, hurry up. Thank you. Have you actually spoiled all of this? Planet. I want to explore everything first. I feel like we might miss something. Yeah. What does this say? Gone it for a long time. Need to get in. Use the pipe on the other side. I need to use a pipe on the other side to get through that. Must be not that pipe. Must be the green pipe. This man just slammed himself into the wall. Lol. Let's get into this green pipe. Okay. Wait, that's not the pipe right there. Look, my video's still recording. See?
Yeah.
What is the green pipe? It's something else. Trying to talk about. I learned this cool trick about, like, you can just cheat it. Trying to make it over there. And these guys, in like 1 minute, we're going to see in part two, obviously in the carry on of it. Okay. I just want to use creatures in
it. I don't even charge that much.
Oh my god. Oh, I did it. Anyways guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. Definitely subscribe, like, and always guys, come on next time if you want to see me part one, and come on and see me, so come on if you want to see this more, and if you want to see me, please subscribe, and always come back next time for more.